Yo, yo, YouTube, what's crackalacka jacka smacking? It's Waffle Man with a video. And we're here to talk about, you already know, Mayweather versus Pacquiao. Pacquiao versus Mayweather. Now, this game, or not this game, but this match, excuse me for saying game, was one of the most paid matches, I guess, in the history of maybe sports and even boxing itself. I mean, the front row seats of that game was going for like what? Maybe over $500,000, over $1 million. I heard that one of the front row seats was going for $100,000. I mean, some people don't even make $100,000 in a year. Some of the worst seats in the building were going for over thousands of dollars, man. They were selling binoculars outside or somewhere near the place where the MGM, whatever that thing is, in Las Vegas, where the fight was being held. They were selling binoculars so people could see the fight on TV. If you want to see the fight, you have to pay $100. What? First of all, I never liked pay-per-view. I never bought any pay-per-view events because pay-per-view events are so expensive, man. I mean, I know some of the events are great and all that, but I mean, some of the prices, especially for WWE, WrestleMania, some of that stuff is expensive, man. I mean, I could never pay. I don't even work, so I mean, YouTube is the only thing I have, so I don't make any money like that to be able to pay for stuff like that. But even though that being said, what do you guys think about this fight? I've watched the fight on a couple of streams. They were actually banning a couple of people on the streams. Sites I was streaming it. You know, this event was basically co-produced by HBO and Showtime. Showtime represents, I believe, is it Manny Pacquiao and HBO's Floyd Mayweather? I don't know. It's either that or it's switched around between the two. But anyways, if you seen the fight, what did you guys think about this fight? Did you guys think that this fight was the fight of the century? Did you guys think that this fight was worth $100 or worth a hundred of thousands of dollars for the seats? You know, Beyonce was there, Jay-Z was there, Mark Wahlberg and Mila Kunis, Jamie Foxx was there, he sang the national anthem. So yeah, this was a big event, man. A lot of people were there, a lot of people were watching. But for those of you who watched the fight and never watched boxing before, was it entertaining? I mean, this is the first boxing match I've actually really seen, like, where I actually sat through the whole game and just watched the whole boxing match. And the only reason I did that was because it was Floyd Mayweather versus Manny Pacquiao. I've never watched a Floyd Mayweather fight. So when I see people talking about on Twitter or in YouTube videos on their reactions about Floyd Mayweather is a defensive type of boxer, I'm like, okay, so that's probably the reason he was mostly defending the whole time, mostly running around the ring, playing strategically. And you know, these guys don't look too big, man. I mean, they're elite. They got skills and they're fit, but they're not big guys, you know. So I've seen a lot of people talking about that it wasn't going to really be a knockout. Now, what I got from the 12 rounds was that, you know, Manny Pacquiao was throwing a lot of punches, man. And I thought, in my opinion, I thought that the fight was like, I don't know, I felt like nobody really won, in my opinion. I mean, Floyd Mayweather had the more punches in, so I guess that matters more, so that's why he won the match. But to me, when I'm watching it, you know, the crowd's always cheering, man. Manny Pacquiao is always like roughing up Floyd, and honestly, Manny Pacquiao's not really getting any hits in there, according to some of the people that I know that watch boxing. I haven't seen Chris Smooth put up a video that he said the fight was boring and the fight wasn't worth $100 and that the fight was overhyped and that it wasn't entertaining at all. You know? So I don't know, man. I mean, I don't watch boxing, I don't watch UFC, so I'm not an expertise. I'm not going to be ignorant on the situation or the match. That's why when I'm looking at these comments and these videos and these tweets, I'm just taking a step back because, hey, I don't know the sport. You know, I don't know the sport. I don't watch the sport. So let me just listen to what you guys got to say. And from your guys' opinions and from your guys' thoughts about the fight, I'll try to make my own opinion, even though I still have my own opinion. You don't have to listen to my opinion, honestly. My opinion is just my opinion. I don't watch boxing. I don't watch UFC. I don't know anything about these fighters. I mean, this is the first fight I watched. And a lot of people watch this fight because it was so talked about. You know, Manny Pacquiao versus Floyd Mayweather for about a lot of years. A lot of people have been talking about this fight. So that's why a lot of casual players, a lot of casual people that don't watch boxing started watching this event. Some casual people even paid for this event. Now, I ain't gonna do that. I ain't gonna pay for an event unless I watch the sport, you know, rigorously. Like, the Kentucky Derby went on yesterday. How many of you guys even watched the Kentucky Derby? None of you guys have interest in that event. None of you. But it's a widely talked about event. So are you gonna tune into the Kentucky Derby and know what, you know, how to gamble and how to bet on these horses and stuff like that? No. None of you guys know about this stuff. But you might tune in because it's a big ass event. I mean, I don't even know why it's big to me, but I don't know why it's big. It's a big event in the first place, but to some people, it's really one of the hugest events in the year for them. You know, it only happens once a year, the Kentucky Derby, just like the Belmont Derby, which I actually live right near the Belmont Stakes. I live right across the street from where the Belmont Stakes takes place, and some of you don't even know what the Belmont Stakes is. So, yeah, if you don't know a sport, then you really can't know what's going on. And you can form your opinion, but your opinion may not have any credentials because you don't watch the sport. So be wary of that, because honestly, if you thought the fight was boring, then maybe that's just you. Maybe you don't watch boxing, because to some people that watch boxing, they said that the fight was what they expected it to be. And if they said that the fight had them on the edge of their seat. So I don't know. But anyways, YouTube, I'm just here commentating. I don't do boxing commentating. I don't do UFC gameplay commentating. I do NBA, Madden, commentary. But anyways, YouTube, stay tuned for more. And I'm out. Peace.